Talking to Dulaney, forward Jordan Fields scored the only goal in a 1-0 win over Falston. Can you talk about the play? Who got you the ball, and how many touches did you put on it before you put it in the net?
Well, Giorgio won it for us in the midfield, just working hard for him the whole game. I just made a diagonal run, and he found me with his left foot right in. I took maybe 3 touches and just tried to put it in the corner.
And how big a win is this for you guys?
This is a huge win because on paper, you know, we're not supposed to win this game. We've been working hard. We had some good results, tight with Seymour and Wright, and it's just good for us. This is going to give us a lot of momentum.
And you were transitioned to Dulaney from St. Paul's.
Yes, sir.
What's it been like for you?
It's been welcoming. Coach Scouten has made it a lot easier for me. It's been a great environment and great team. Not that much of a skill drop off, but I'm enjoying it.
Congratulations and thanks for talking.
Thank you, sir.